Hey people. Welcome back to UltFone channel. Finally decided to sell your old iPhone to its new owner? And now that you are in the process of removing all your device information and putting it to the factory state, you realize that you don't even remember your old Apple ID or password? So, how are you going to reset your iPhone without Apple ID and password that is configured on your device? If you are thinking of going to device settings to reset it through passcode, then don't. Because this will eventually trigger activation lock. Restoring from iTunes won't help either, because it will end up asking you to turn off Find My, which will again require your Apple ID and password. Well, you don't need to fear about activation lock screen anymore. Because we have got a perfect solution for you, and that is UltFone Activation Unlocker. The software not only helps you in factory resetting your device and erasing all of its information, but can even remove your old forgotten iCloud account. And that too, without any need of an Apple ID and password. And for that, just jump to the official website of UltFone and find this amazing tool under the Hot Tools tab. Click on iCloud Activation Unlocker and download the tool from there. Install it. And after the installation is done, launch UltFone Activation Unlocker. You will see the main interface of the tool now. Click on the Start to Remove button. And after reading and accepting the disclaimer, hit the Start button to proceed further. Connect your iPhone with Apple's original Lightning cable to the PC, and once the software detects your device, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done with the download, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Now hit on Start to burn the jailbreak environment in the flash drive, followed by confirming your action. After completion, the step-by-step tutorial to perform the jailbreak will be displayed on the screen. To jailbreak your device, you need to boot your PC using a flash drive, and for that, click on the Restart Your Computer option and confirm it. While the computer is getting restarted, hit the F12 key multiple times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device on the boot option and hit Enter to proceed. Now you will enter Jailbreak Wizard. Go to Options from there and select Allow Untested iOS and skip all BPR check options and go back. Click on the Start button followed by clicking the Next, and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now, hit Start and follow the on-screen instructions to put your device into DFU mode. After successfully entering the DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Make sure your device is still connected to the PC, and after a short while, the jailbreaking process will be completed. Now time to put your PC back into the window. Launch UltFone Activation Unlocker once again, and opt for Start to Remove. Hit on Start, and once your device got recognized, confirm your device information. At last, hit the Start button. And that's it. You have successfully removed the entire device information along with your old iCloud account without the Apple ID or password. Now that the device is back to its factory setting, the new owner can start setting up the device anew. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, do subscribe to our channel for more such videos.